The United States government's Antarctic Agency is developing a supersonic jetliner capable of reaching a top speed of Mach 4, equivalent to 4,900 km. From luxurylaunches.com, this NASA aircraft is twice as fast as Concorde, a legendary jetliner that has stopped operating. This aircraft can fly from New York to London in 1.5 hours instead of the usual 8 hours. According to NASA's official release, the X-59 silent supersonic aircraft is scheduled to make its first flight in 2024. The X-59 will demonstrate its supersonic flight capabilities to the public. The supersonic aircraft, owned by the American Space Agency, NASA, is now moving closer to the runway. It is preparing for its debut flight. This milestone kicks off a series of ground tests to ensure X-59 is safe and ready to fly as part of NASA's quesst mission. The mission aims to demonstrate that aircraft can fly faster than the speed of sound or Mach 1 without producing the loud sonic boom that supersonic aircraft typically do. The X-59 supersonic jet is expected to produce only a soft boom that people on the ground feel, or the equivalent of a car door slamming close to them. In comparison, previous generations of supersonic aircraft were known to rattle windows when flying above the speed of sound. The aircraft will remain parked near the runway during ground flight tests by Lockheed Martin. The 99.7-foot-long, 219.5-foot-wide aircraft is powered by a single jet engine, built by General Electric Aviation, a subsidiary of General Electric. The engine is designed to reach speeds of Mach 1.4, or 925 mph, at an altitude of 55,000 feet, or 16,764 meters. If all goes according to plan, the X-59 will fly over selected cities, starting in 2024. Local residents will be able to share their responses to the sound produced by the X-59. Then, the data collected from the flights will be sent to American and international regulators in 2027. If it works, the X-59 could lead to new sound-based rules regarding supersonic flights on land. This would open the door to faster commercial freight and passenger air travel.